Shia has three files stored on her computer. Tick one box to show which is the largest file size. To answer this question, we have three different file sizes, and we need to tick which one has the largest file size. We need to convert each of these file sizes into the same format. The first one we have here is kilobytes, we have megabytes, and then we have bytes. Let's take a look at the conversion table to convert each of these values into a single format. I've written out the first four conversions we can make when we're measuring the size of computer memory. The first conversion we have is that 1 byte is equivalent to 8 bits. We can then say that 1 kilobyte is equivalent to 1024 bytes. 1 megabyte is equivalent to 1024 kilobytes, and 1 gigabyte is equivalent to 1024 megabytes. We want to now take our file sizes we have over here and convert them into a single memory size. We want to figure out which one is the largest out of these three. And starting off with the first one, we can already see that 999 kilobytes is less than 1 megabyte, since a megabyte is equivalent to 1024 kilobytes. Let's write that down over here. The last file size we have is 850,000 bytes. Let's go ahead and convert this into megabytes to see which one is larger. To do this conversion, we first need to convert it into kilobytes. So the way we're going to do that is we'll take 850,000 bytes, and we're going to divide it by 1024. This would give us an answer of approximately 830 kilobytes, and we can see that 830 kilobytes is less than 1 megabyte. Hence, the largest file size here is 1 megabyte. Denise has three files stored on her computer. Tick one box to show which is the smallest file size. In this case, we have megabytes, gigabytes, and kilobytes. Let's compare these all to gigabytes, as that is the smallest value. The first one, we have 4,000 megabytes. Let's convert this into gigabytes to see which one is larger. The calculation we do is we take 4,000 megabytes and divide this by 1024. This gives us an answer of approximately 3.9 gigabytes. Meaning that this is going to be larger than 2 gigabytes. So 3.9 gigabytes is larger than 2 gigabytes. The next one we have is 2,500,000 kilobytes. We want to convert this into gigabytes. To get to gigabytes, we first have to convert it into megabytes, as you can see from our conversion table. So the first thing we do is we take 2.5 million kilobytes, and we divide this by 1024 to get this into megabytes. This gives us approximately 2,441 megabytes. We now want to convert this into gigabytes by dividing it by 1024. So again, we'll say divide by 1024. And this is approximately equal to 2.4 gigabytes. 2.4 gigabytes is less than 3.9 gigabytes. Hence, the correct answer is going to be 4,000 megabytes. And there we have our answer.